Yeah, welcome back to another Opportunity Let's Play Challenge, UK 4K Challenge, UK Challenge, or whatever you want to take. In the previous episode, we have quite make a new line here. Connecting more stuff on this line. We are now in the minus. And I hope that we can improve that and go upwards and not downwards. So set it for pause and let the game run a little bit fast forwarding. We have two woods here, a forest what make wood and what produce wood, and so we can make some more money. Also, in the previous video of Master Hades, he has set turn the auto view of the auto mod on or off, so that the auto replacement not will take place. So, alright, we are now making some little bit money. Alright. No, not this time, please. So we get station buildings. Here are some coal, but we have no money to improve it with some. Will you say that? Some more. Excuse me, the music is good. Must think. What I want to do is making this also on this line and going connected to this steel mill, so that we can make steel. But we have no money now, dus we have to wait till we have got more money. Alright, our first train goes to Yates Heights. And how many will you get us? 0, 15,000, nice. What's the matter with you? So many times you are breaking down. Also, no ability. Alright. This train will also go all the way to Wooten Basted Woods. This episode, I think. Alright, now we have more money. I think this episode we will see some improvements and look if we can make some more money. And we are doing good for so well. Out of the month, fast forwarding the game. I have seen it on Master Hades, and I hope that I can turn the tables for this. I'm making somewhat money. Alright, the money is coming slightly in, but we cannot afford to. You say that? Making more. Alright, this is gone. Is this gone? Something is setting here? I don't know. Alright. We're letting the game run. Now, alright, this goes to the. Alright, now you go away. Location. 3 tons, alright. I think we can make a depot here. Oh, we have no money. Alright. We look at the trains, and all the trains, the coal trains, making good of profit. The goods making also a good profit. The grain not. And why the grain not? Where are... Oh yeah, it's the grain. And the trains coming out and in here. Alright. It takes a while. But I don't think... Why are so in the red? Why can get up? Why are you waiting for? Or for that? Alright, it's very busy on this line, I see. But, you see that? The increase will not... I really don't know what I'm doing wrong here. What do I want? Everything is on the way to make some money. But, we're going more in the red. We're going more in the red. Alright. But it's not enough. I don't know. Here, the first one of October, and then is it November, and then you have... Bah, bah. I don't get it. I don't get it. Sorry. I don't get it. Waiting for a free path. The reliability of... No, this one. It's 80% and this one 81%, alright. Alright. Alright, nice. The next cool train is coming on. No, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. This is very, very tough challenge. And I don't know what I must do. Continue with this map? Start over again for the second time? No. I don't know what I'm doing now. Can we not afford some more increase of the loan? No. But the trains is coming in and out. Here you see the iron ore and the coal. Something is not good what I am doing. I take it the wrong way. I don't know if I continue or... I cannot place a single here because he is waiting for that is going on. The next coal train is arriving, the wood train is arriving, another coal train is arriving. So you think from, oh, we must make some money, but the journey is, you see that, the journey, the distance, because the power station and the coal mine is very high. But now it seems to like the goods trains it increasing up. I see increasing up. All right. Maybe I must stay more positive. But now we are 1,000 in the minus. We have a little dip there. I cannot replace all the trains. And sometimes I think you see that is going up. It's the income will we get better. And this is our main line, and our main line is very busy. Trains going up and going down, going up and going down. Filled with coal, filled with grain. But the grain is not the more livestock than grain. This maybe I must get rid of this. How you say that? Grain train. So that grain more livestock than the grain. And also the goods. All right, now we get rid of you. Also get 3,000 pounds. All the vehicles getting. I think this is an episode. It's a very sad, not sad, but a very boring episode. But I don't know why. What we going to do to increase all of this? The station rating is poor because the trains are going in and out. But negativity will stay down. 7,000 pounds. All these trains must wait for each other. Iron ore is coming, coal is coming, another coal to passages train. Where you get from? What are you doing there then? No, I will stay positive, but if you see that, I cannot improve anything. I cannot improve anything. I have must waiting that I get more money on it, but that doesn't work. And we're always out of demand, month. Look at all that coal that they are waiting for. And we are in the 66, and then went 20 white. But But now is the question, if you have some money, do you make the money to invest, or do you let the game running forward now? Also, $15,000. This little trick will, yeah, make some good money. This one not. Some calls. $200,000 now. All right. I end this episode. It is a very, boring episode. We are looking at trains that coming in, coming out. We have no money to work with. The question is now, shall I continue with this challenge, or quit the challenge and do something else on the OPTD, and yeah, do not the challenge anymore? But it's very, very difficult to start again and again and again. And every time I'm not going to do it good. Maybe I must delete some airplanes, but airplanes also making a source of income, but I don't know if. But mail, we have enough. It's more transfer than getting some stuff. On the 9th of August, maybe this one what I have here is not so good. Or you say we go back in time and go to, let's say, 1940 or 1949, get rid of this and start a little bit over again. So, and if I'm not getting requests or thoughts of ideas, I will also go back 10 years back in time. We are now August 1959. You see that in English. This year, 1959. Yes, 1959. We go back 10 years to 1949. And then start again from there. So all the thing what we done is deleted and not relevant more again. But then I will continue this series. If not, and if I get to what you hear it on my voice, I am very frustrated that it's not going work as I want and how it work at Mr. Harris. So if I go back 10 years in time and start point from there and then developing more, make not the same mistakes as what I've done, but then we have a lot of money. So the question, should I continue with this and struggle a lot, or you say continue with this and probably you get out of it? But I have a hard feeling about this. I get out of this. So, I will thank you for watching to this sad episode. You can say sad, boring episode. I will let this run offline and see if it improvements. And if it improvements, then I continue. If not, the next episode is 10 years back in time, 1949. Thank you for watching. Please stand up if you like the video. Please, if you have thought, an idea about how I can solve this, please let me know. And I will really appreciate that if you do that for me. What doing wrong? Or go 10 years back in time and start from that point and grow up farther. And maybe you say then, do not that, do not that, do not that. It's all money. You go throw away the money. What you have to do with the ships is not so good. I think the airplanes also not. This maybe I must delete that in that year. Thank you for watching. Thank you for support that you have will to give me, and the patience that you have for me. And I hope the best of this let's play of this challenge. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.